The moment that hope was born, and guilt was pardoned once and for all. And captivated, but no longer bound by chains, left at an empty grave, the sinner and the sacred.